But as we tackle again every spirit of time and death that comes in place of conception, let the power be destroyed right now. Be destroyed right now in Jesus' name.